passage would...
Apologize to my old lady for ruining a big romantic night, but my masculine pride keeps getting in the way. If only someone could just take control of my brain and make me do it.
Kinesis. I've always liked that word.
I just
guy doesn't look too good.
Holy smokes! I gotta apologize to my old lady for ruining a big romantic night, but my masculine pride keeps getting in the way. If only someone could just take control of my brain and make me do it!
Iron Man? Sounds like a domestic product to me.
I said to her, Mac, but looks like she's forgiven me. Hey, now I know who to call when I forget our anniversary. Am I right?
Look, Timmy, it's that hero you like. Buddy.
the right, I suppose. I am Groot.
Look like our friends in the Brotherhood decided to pay the X-Mansion another visit, eh? Let's throw those guys a welcoming party. And a few punches while we're at it, no? Time to roll out the red carpet. Nice work, mon ami. Let's hope the Brotherhood leave it a while until the next reunion, huh?
Spider sense again. What is it?
Buddy.
Require some extra muscle power.
Thank you. Mutant, the cooperation in your termination would be very much appreciated. Mutant, the cooperation in your termination would be very much appreciated. Mutant, the cooperation in your termination would be very much appreciated.
My dog buried his squeaky toy somewhere in the woods, but he's refusing to go dig it up, and he won't come from here without it. Would you mind helping me search? You look like you've got a sense for this sort of thing. Thank you. Maybe now this stubborn mutt will let me go home. I've not seen my kids in 3 days.
Spidey sense. Something close by.
Thank you. tip you can take to the bank. Everything is more fun if you're bouncing. Embrace your inner amphibian and bounce on these lily pads. Bouncing skills.
Switch. Huh? We'll need some kind of weapon or sharp object to trigger it.
Those fiendish felons! Wait till I rant about this on my soapbox!
Taxi! Taxi! What am I, the Invisible Woman? I meant to be at Grand Central Station like 10 minutes ago. keep the change.
The train drivers are all spooked. Say there's some kind of monsters lurking in the underground stations? Sounds like nonsense to me, but could you check it out? I'm not scared, I'm just busy, that's all. I mean, I'm sure the boys appreciate your help. Take this for your trouble. Gonna be late. Drive!
Boom!
I suppose.
Woo! Thanks for the ride.
That treacherous Loki froze anyone who crossed his path during his rampage through the city. Follow this sorry trail of frozen innocents and release them from captivity. That treacherous Loki froze anyone who crossed his path during his rampage through the city. Follow this sorry trail of frozen innocents and release them from captivity. That appears to be all of them. That'll show Loki it is not cool to... Wait, did I already say that one?
My fearless partner and I were pursuing some crooks through the alleyways, but we got separated and he hasn't come back. Could you find him for me? He's short, dark, and answers to Mr. Tiddles.
Anyway. Taxi! Well, hang him on!
isn't plunged into some terrible apocalyptic danger anytime soon.
That guy doesn't look so good.
Oh, watch it, buddy.
Gonna be late. Drive!
Buddy. Buddy.
Hey, I'm walking here.
Is it a bird?
My fearless partner and I were pursuing some crooks through the alleyways, but we got separated and he hasn't come back. Could you find him for me? He's short, dark, and answers to Mr. Tiddles.
Oh, yeah.
Liberty and Galactus.
Watch it, buddy.
Oh, isn't he amazing?
We went in a fight between Kingpin and Squirrel Girl.
Watch it, buddy. Watch it, buddy. kitchen, buddy.
I'm having trouble drumming up hype for my restaurant. That food critic came by, maybe due to a little persuasion.
Wink.
Write up could give me the exposure I need. You can't miss it. The guy carries a baguette wherever he goes. Who'd win in an angry?
Buddy. Watch it, buddy. Buddy.
Way cooler than yours.
playing my heart out on the old sax since you found it. But it seems not everyone in my audience here appreciates jazz. These guys look like trouble. Help me out, will ya?
Not cool.
Shit, buddy.
Which do you think is tougher, squirrels or raccoons? Me and Squirrel Girl was having a pretty heated debate about it. I think the only way to settle this is to give her a demonstration. Let's knock some criminal heads together.
Nice one, mate. Squirrel Girl's gonna have a face full of humble pie. I just hope someone got that on video.
Anything exciting happened while I was out of town?
Oh!
We was fixing the roads up after that hoopla with Doc Ock. And while I was in the pit, some gooey-looking fella snatched my good shovel and made off into the tunnels. I bet he's still underground somewhere. If you find him, rescue my poor shovel, would you?
Hi there.
Hey! Taxi!
Quick, follow that convenient trail.
Huh. He doesn't look as tall as real life.
My license,
but none of it! Hey, it's quite a speech here. Huh! He doesn't look as tall.
Oh.
Hey!
Oh,
not cool.
Boom!
Hey! Okay.
No! Taxi!
Oh, it's pretty sweet.
He's all right.
Oh, watch it, buddy.
Hey! Okay.
Thanks! You deserve some crazy money!
Not cool!
I don't even want to know where it came from, but this giant head came flying in and blew my shop sign to Kingdom Come! You think you can help fix my sign up, Mac?
Watch it, buddy.
I don't even want to know where it came from, but this giant head came flying in and blew my shop sign to Kingdom Come. You think you can help fix my sign up, Mac?
Oh.
Excuse me.
don't even want to know where it came from, but this giant head came flying in and blew my shop sign to Kingdom Come. You think you can help fix my sign up, Mac?
Anything exciting?
My shovel! Oh, I missed your girl. Thanks for rescuing her, pal.
Those superheroes really showed that big purple guy what for.
I don't even want to know where it came from, but this giant head came flying in and blew my shop sign to Kingdom Come. You think you can help fix my sign up, Mac?
Man, I'm hungry.
Apple's a lot smaller than I thought it'd be.
What came first, Howard or the egg? Oh, isn't he amazing?
Is it a plane?
Okay, I'm just saying that my superpower would be way cooler than yours.
Not cool.
Thanks, Matt. That ought to hold until the next giant head comes rolling by to destroy my livelihood. Well, this bit of sign doesn't seem to fit anywhere. Hey, you can have it.
Oh, my gosh.
Darn cat of mine has wandered off again. Let the greedy little scamp caught a whiff of fish and went to grab himself a second breakfast. Be a dear and keep an eye out for him, won't you?
Superheroes in New York?
Oh my gosh.
That guy doesn't look too good.
He's all right, I suppose.
I just saw someone who looked exactly like me. It's like they could have been my twin.
Watch it, buddy.
Hey, I'm walking here.
Boy, I'm glad our world didn't get eaten.
You are, Mittens. Oh, if you keep eating so much fish, you'll turn into one. And then you'll have to eat yourself. Nobody wants that. Oh, thank you for finding him, dear.
He's all right, I suppose. He's all right, I suppose.
Hey!
Watch it, buddy.
That guy doesn't look too good.
Ask for this job.
Gee whiz!
I just saw someone who.
What do you want?
My twin. Iron Man? Sounds like a domestic product to me.
It's what's his name? Insect Boy!
Yeah. Oh, watch it, buddy.
Is it a bird?
It, buddy. Buddy.
No, look what the kids are wearing these days.
Who are you talking to?
Watch it, buddy.
Yeah!
Right, I suppose. one cheesy outfit.
Oh, isn't he amazing?
Kids are wearing these days. Oh, watch it, buddy.
Hey, it's not his name, gentleman.
I tell ya. I ain't cut out for the big city. My new boss wants some fancy coffee they only sell at this coffee shop on the other side of town. These buildings all look the same to a country boy like me. Could you help a fellow out?
Those superheroes really showed that big
one. Not cool.
Doesn't help my arachnophobia.
I'm supposed to keep this spotlight aimed at the dancer, but I'm just too darn excited to keep a steady hand. Can you do me a solid and help me out? Remember to keep her lit for the whole performance. I'm supposed to keep this spotlight aimed at the dancer, but I'm just too darn excited to keep a steady hand. Can you do me a solid and help me out? Remember to keep her lit for the whole performance.
Spider sense again. What is it?
Remember to pause the game and take a break if you're feeling tired.
Good show out there. Here, take this funny trophy. Someone in the audience threw it onto the stage.
Is that the coffee? Boy, you really helped me out there. Now I can move on to the next task on my list, cleaning gum out the boss's shoes. Business is fun.
Check out the plastic surgery I just had done.
What?